our topic, Kirchhoff law, numerical number 3. 1 and 2 already yesterday we discussed numerical number 3. Listen here. This is the given question. This diagram is already given. First, I am explaining the diagram. Okay. Diagram mein dekho. Cell is already given. The cell current is passing through I. This is entering to the junction A. Okay. Listen here. Don't listen anywhere. Then, in this junction, is A have two different paths. One is this, one is this. So, current is passing through I here. I1 is going to here. Clear everyone? So, the I1 is passing to this resistor and entering to F. So, idhar pahunchne ke baad, I1 is passing here, I2 is passing here. Then I2 is going here and entering with play back here. The cost of I is come back here. That I is I2. And this current is I1 also. So, if the resistor contain this I1 and idhar se aane wala I2. So, resistance containing the current is I1 minus I2. Similarly, this resistor current is coming I from here, I1 is from here. So, current is I minus I1. This much diagram samajh gaya aap log ko? I repeat once more. Current is starting from the positive cell I. Entering here, divide hoga I, I1. Okay? So, in this resistor, I idhar se aa raha hai, I1 idhar se aa raha hai. So, total effect I minus I1. This resistor is also same effect I minus I1. Then this resistor have a current is I1. This resistor is current is entering to F. They have a new different path. I1 is going to here. I2 is going to here. So this resistor have the current is I2. This resistor have a current is I1 from here. I2 from here. So I1 minus I2. And this resistor current is passing I is here. I2 is here. So this resistor have a current effect I minus I2. This is the diagram. Abhi diagram clear hoga? Then, first we should apply the Kirchhoff law rule number 1. What is the rule? KCL, current loop rule. Okay. I am considering the junction D. What is the current loop rule in this junction? Because that is the last junction in this case. That's why. Junction D mein kya kya current aa raha hai? Idhar se I minus I1 aa raha hai. Am I right?
Yes.
Entering current. First entering current, I minus I1. Second entering current, I1 minus I2. So, two entering current in the junction D. One current is leaving from that. That current is I minus I2. So, I minus I1, I1 minus I2. Both are positive because both are entering current. One current is leaving, that is negative, I minus I2. So, I am writing the junction D, I minus I1 plus I1 minus I2 equal to leaving current I minus I2. First rule samajh gaya? Sabko? Which rule is this? Kirchhoff first law, KCL. Okay? Then we should apply the second rule. Kirchhoff second rule is called as KVL. What is the next step of the KVL? Considering the mesh, otherwise loops. How many loops are here? Two loops. Okay? First I am considering the loop is A, C, D, F, A. What is the loop? A, C, D, F, A. That is the loop. Current direction we should write. Current is starting from this positive, passing through and entering to A and going to this resistor. So I am writing I1 R. So either positive se hai to either bhi positive, either negative. So sign kya hai? Positive I1 R. Clear everyone? So I am writing positive I1 R. Okay? Then after that, I am just taking the same current is passing through here. Idhar aane ke baad, this resistance is also positive negative. Kyunki idhar se positive aa gaya, positive negative will be positive negative. Clear everyone? So isme current kya hai? I1 minus I2 of the resistor R. Sign is positive. So positive I1 minus I2 of R. This much clear?
Yes.
Then this current is passing through here. Passing through here. But direction dekho, direction is upward. But hum log ka direction kya hai? Downward. Clear everyone? So sign kya hai?
Negative.
So I am writing negative. Current is, this current is passing through here also. So what current is here? I minus I one. So इधर भी I minus I one है, इधर भी I minus I one है. Both are the opposite direction of the current flow. हम लोग का current flow नीचे है, उसका current flow ऊपर है. So sine is negative. So I'm writing minus R R. That means 2 R. Current is same. I minus I one. That is equal to zero. इतना समझ गया?
Yes.
सबको? Then after that I just simplify this one. I one R, okay, I one R, I one R, एक और भी है, I one R, minus I two R, minus I two R, then minus I two R, minus I bracket में two R, minus of minus plus plus I one two R equal to zero. Clear everyone? Then after that I one R, I one R. I one two R, I just combine together. I one R, I one R, I one two R minus I two R minus I two R equal to zero. This much I am just writing like that. So how many I one here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So here na. So 4 I one. All the R I am just cutting from here. All the R, baki portions hai. So 4 I one because either 2 hai, 2. 3, 4. All the R will be cancelled. So 4 I1 minus. इधर से R जाने के बाद balance क्या है? Minus I2. Minus I2. इधर से R चलने के बाद बाकी क्या है? Minus 2 I. Minus 2 I equal to zero. Clear everyone? Then after that I am just writing 4 I1 minus I2 equal to 2 I. Minus 2 I है ना इधर डालने के बाद 2 I plus 2 I. फर्स्ट इक्वेशन मिला फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट लूप समझ गया देन कंसीडरिंग द सेकंड लूप एफ डी बी ई एफ व्हाट इज दिस एफ डी बी ई एफ स्टार्टिंग विद फ्रॉम हियर ओके व्हिच करंट इज पासिंग थ्रू इन दिस रेजिस्टर आई टू सेम डायरेक्शन है ना सो पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव सो पॉजिटिव आई So positive I 2 R. So why I am writing 2? Because either be I 2 A, either be I 2 A. Either be positive negative A. So this I 2 is passing like that. Am I right? Either be I 2 R B A, either be I 2 R. So I just write it combining together 2 I 2 R. Either ka hai, combine se likhte hai. Theek hai na? Then after that, either current kya hai? Either direction is upward. हम लोग नीचे आ रहे हैं ना हम लोग नीचे आ रहे हैं इधर से डायरेक्शन अपवर्ड है सो नेगेटिव करंट इज I माइनस I2 ऑफ R क्लियर एवरीवन एंड दिस इज हम लोग इधर से जा रहे हैं दिस करंट इधर से जा रहे हैं सो साइन फिर भी नेगेटिव करंट वैल्यू इज I1 माइनस I2 ऑफ R इक्वल टू 0 क्लियर एवरीवन देन आफ्टर दैट सिंपलीफाई करो 2 I2 R सेम है माइनस I R माइनस ऑफ माइनस प्लस I two R minus I one R minus of minus plus I two R equal to zero. So two I two R plus I two R plus I two R combining it then balance is minus I R minus I one R. So R simplify करो R is removed balance कितना है two I two two three four four I two. I'm writing here four I two minus I one equal to zero. So I1 I that na so minus I1 plus 4 I2 equal to I1. So how many equations you should get? From the mesh 1 and from the mesh 2, 2 equations will come. What is the next step? Simplify these 2 equations, you should get the answer of I1, I2 and I3. That is your final answer. This much clear? Pause the video.